It's about the enjoyment of peacefulness, of finding somewhere to ride where it's just this quiet. You can't hear anything. We have to whisper so nobody hears us. Thanks. All right, we're back again. This is Piedmont Bridge, as you know and you've seen before. Man, I was recording coming down Seven Lakes Drive. I thought I was recording. Turns out I wasn't freaking recording. Oh, God, that pisses me off. So anyway, I guess I'll do the vlog over again. Well, I wanted to do a vlog based on why I chose to ride, and one of the main reasons why I wanted to ride, I'm going to stop up here at the crest. One of the main reasons why I chose to ride, well, I love being on two wheels. You know, to me, it's just a beautiful thing being on two wheels. And I love the curves, I love the sweepiness, I love all of that stuff. I mean, at the same time, yeah, doing it safe, which means that, you know, you really need to take the time to educate yourself. You know what I mean? But you gotta be safe. There's only one way to do it, and that's to be safe. Anyway, so I love to explore. You know, I love to go to different places. I love traveling. As a kid, I grew up traveling. I grew up traveling around the world, and somewhat around the world. Mostly, we went to Jamaica a lot, Puerto Rico a few times, a few other places. I'm gonna stop here for a little bit. We went to a few other places, and yeah, so I hit up a few other places. We traveled a lot around the U.S. you know, and saw a lot, which was, you know, for a kid, extremely beneficial, because now that I have my own kids, you know, my main thing that I want to do most of the time is just travel, move around, see things. I don't even take the damn key out. Travel, move around and see things. Did I even turn the key off? Shit. Couldn't even tell you. So, I love scenery, you know? And seeing scenery is like, for me is one of the big things, you know? I mean, you can do it on a car, which is what I was saying in the previous vlog that didn't get recorded because the camera was set on camera. You can do it by car, but is it the same? Nah, it's not the same. You know, it's nowhere near the same. I mean, it's just totally, totally different. It's just so much more that you can see. Well, not really more as you can see, but it's a different experience. You know, the wind flowing through your helmet. You know, if you got the right glasses, rolling with the visor up. And, you know, just on two wheels is just totally different. And, you know, with the Blast, the really and truly Blast is supposed to be the starter bike. And, I really intending to get a bigger bike for me and the wife. Wow, this is how they made that bridge. It comes all the way down from Albany. Hey, look at that, Enrique. Got it up by you. Mohawk River. Looks like that's up there by you, Enrique. You gotta check that out one day. Come up there. Take a look at that. Yeah. So, runs all the way up to Montreal. How about that? 13, here comes the sun. It's up by you. Yeah. Start continuing on. So, I guess it's like one of those things, you know? You ride, you experience different things, you can stop, and it's not, I mean, don't get me wrong, I love the cornering, I love the leaning, but it's really not all about that. It's about the experience. It's about the enjoyment of peacefulness, of finding somewhere to ride where it's just this quiet, you can't hear anything. We have to whisper so nobody hears us. Where's that key? There we go. I'm heading down to work. Usually not too big on riding to work, but whatever. I've been wearing out my tire. Anyway, so, alrighty. So it's about the experience, you know, and once you can really appreciate the experience, you can definitely appreciate it, love it, understand it. Puffing some smoke coming around that corner, huh? Richener might be open. I don't see why not. The motor should still be hot. So back to the vlog. We're on 7 minutes and I don't know. Anyway, back to the vlog. So, you know, that's really my biggest and main reason for riding. And it's just a love for scenery. And as you see from the video, the recent video when we were riding at Hawk's Nest, it's just, it was one of those things that really was a mind blower, because it was so much to see. Just a beautiful, oh my gosh, if I'm not mistaken, that was the Delaware Lake water gap. It was just beautiful. It's just wow, it's amazing. It looked so awesome, it just make you want to jump in it. But of course, you know, the water was probably deep as hell. So it's just one of those things, man. You get to check it out, you know. Get a chance to get on two wheels, I would say definitely try it. But the first thing that you need to do is you need to educate yourself. You can't just go out there, jump on a bike, and just feel you're gonna know everything. You need to educate yourself. You need to take your time. You need to understand that being smooth is a big key to everything. You know, whether or not you're gonna be just cruising, you know, you could be just cruising through like this, like how I am, and just enjoying yourself, but you can still make mistakes. And learning and understanding not to make these mistakes makes riding a better experience. So that's one of the important factors and parts of it. Eventually, I would love to, and my wife actually wants to go riding with me, so eventually, you know, I'm planning to be able to make a purchase on a second bike. And the second bike is going to be more geared up towards two up riding, a little more geared up towards comfort, I guess you could say, but still you should be able to thrash it. That's kind of something that I would be interested in. Oh, that's cool, fishing with his boys. So, you know, that's definitely something I'd be interested in, and something I wouldn't mind getting. Still looking around, weighing my options to see what I see. And eventually I'd really love to share that with my wife. A lot of times when I'm out riding, you know, there's a lot of times that I'd really love for her to be with me. But, you know, I don't have any rear pegs on here, so it's a little bit difficult. I need to shut off the front camera. Yeah, so I don't have any rear pegs on here, so it's a tad different. It's a little bit difficult on for me to do it right now. But, so that's my, that's why I love to ride, and I hope you guys definitely appreciate the vlog, and still recording. Maybe if I touch this on my nose, it'll stop.
Let's see. Nope.
So, yeah, that's definitely my main reason for riding. Sorry, me being a little silly there. One of the reasons why I definitely love to ride. And I hope you guys, if you decide to get out there and hit the two wheels, that you do it in a way that's going to be safe and not put you in any sort of harm's way for any reason. All right, guys, well, I'm going to continue my journey to work, and also a journey of finding as many twisty roads as I can. I think I'm probably going to hit the Bronx River Parkway down, so that'll be interesting, only because I don't want to sit on the sprain, and I need to kind of lean as much as possible, keep the tires even. All right, guys, well, thank you again for watching. Hope you guys ride safe. And comment if you don't mind or want to. I love the comments. And wear your gear if you want. Ride safe, and look out for your fellow biker. All right, guys, I'll check you out later. I'm gone.